What's up, y'all? Welcome back to another Fortnite Emo Tutorial Series. My name is Brandon Hedgel. I'm your dance professor, and I provide you with professional grade dance instruction. Almost 90% of you, I think, asked for rolling. That was like the big emote. I think it came out about a week ago, and you guys pretty much all requested it, so that's what we're gonna be learning in this video, is how to do the Fortnite emote rolling. Yes, I know, it did not originate on Fortnite. I get it. It's all good. But before we get started, do not forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell, okay? That way you guys get notified every time I go live or a new video is posted. And join me, guys, on my live streams. I live stream a free hip-hop class 3 days a week. I'm gonna leave a link to that in the description box below. It's gonna be on my Twitch channel. All right, you guys ready to learn this emote? Let's do it. So here you go, this is rolling, this is how you do it. I'm probably gonna face both ways this time, kinda show you guys the front and the back. So, you know, if I'm facing this way, it's kinda like we're in a real dance studio and you're behind me, and we got mirrors here, and I'm gonna teach you guys how to do this. But because a lot of it's very internal and kinda in here, I'm gonna face you as well so you can kinda get a sense of the vibe and just where the hands are placed and stuff like that. But this is how you start. You guys are gonna go like this. So we're looking over here to the right. You're gonna roll your hands forward. Okay, so I always concentrate on my right hand. That's the one that's going forward, and the left just follows, okay? But you're not reversing it, going towards your body, you're going away from your body this way. And all you're gonna do is you're gonna roll your hands forward, and you're gonna lift your knee this way, boom. Lift your knee this way, boom, okay? Little lean back, all you gotta do is lift your knee, and just make sure when you lift it that your heel's kinda coming into your body and not way out here like this, yeah? Otherwise, you look like a hoe down, like, hurr, hurr. We don't wanna look like that, okay? So here you go, 7, 8. You're gonna go roll it, this goes pop. And all that is a lean, touch. And your hands are kinda just up here. Hands are up here just like this, okay? You're kinda just rocking back and forth, right? You got open hands, and they just kinda come into your body, yeah? So just kinda get that vibe in there, and that's all that is. Ready? Let's go from your rolly part. 7, 8, you have. Rolling that way, hit. Now from here, you're gonna kinda almost jump together. Your hands are gonna come down and you're gonna go pop, okay? So just think of taking your fist and popping somebody on the top of the head. Best way to explain it, okay? So from here, boom, boom. You're gonna kinda come down this way. You're gonna lift your back leg or your left leg to the back and you're gonna pop, boom, like that. And then you're gonna kinda come down. Okay, so it's gonna go pop here, you go down, you're gonna look at your pants. And when you do that, you kinda just lift your elbows up, you look at your pants, and then from here, you're gonna twist down to go double twist to the right, okay? The first one, just make sure you stay on your toes when you do that twist, but the first one's gonna go this way. So you go down, okay, and then you're just gonna go twist and twist. And if you just stay on top of your toes and just get that little twist in your hips, it's in the hips, not so much the knees, okay? You get more twist there if you just kinda go that way and use your hips. Put that together from the top. So we go like this, 7, 8, you've got roll it, touch, touch, and pop, down, look at your pants, down, double twist. So go from the top, put that together, looks like this, 7, 8, you've got roll it, touch, touch, and pop, down, look, down, twist, and twist, yeah? Now from here, you're gonna take your right leg, you're gonna go back onto it, and kinda kick your left leg forward, and then jump out, okay? So after you go twist and twist, hands are gonna kinda just come up a little bit, back on the right foot, and then you're gonna jump out here like this. And then from here, you're gonna kinda do the same thing you did earlier when it was here like this. The only difference is it's like ice. You're gonna get a little snap in your hand. So you're gonna go snap, snap. And it's to the left again. So after you go back down, you're gonna go to the left, to the right. So let's piece all that together from the top. It's gonna look like this. 7, 8, you got rolly that way. I already got some designer to hold up my pants. I just want ice on my wrist, so I look better when I dance. That last little part is gonna go like this. Roll your shoulder forward, roll the right shoulder, roll the left shoulder, okay? And just keep it, you know, fun, keep it swaggy, okay, but it's just here, here, here. And you're just kind of leaning back a little bit, all right? Concentrate more on the shoulder than you are the hands. The hands are just a byproduct of the shoulder movement. So we're not like moving the hands, it's the shoulder that's going, and the hands kind of just go with it like that, yeah? So after you go, some ice on my wrist, a lot better when I dance. You're gonna go look, and then put you in a trance, do the Michael Jackson zombie walk. Zombie, zombie, zombie. Then come down, look to the right, to start from the beginning, and then it goes all over again. Like this from the beginning. 7, 8, you've got rolly, rolly, rolly. That way, I already got some designer to hold up my pants. I just want some ice on my wrist. Why look better when I dance? Looking, got you in a trance, boom. I just wanna rolly, rolly, okay? And then the second time you do it, the hands start going, and then the foot comes up, boom. So you wanna listen to that one. I just wanna boom, 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 and boom, 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 boom. Da, 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 hit, hit, wrist, pa, da, 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 look, put you in a trance, boom. I just wanna rolly. And that's it, guys. That's how you do it. Let's go ahead, let's put on music. You're gonna do it with me and the avatar. Try it out yourself. And if you need to, as always, pause, rewind, repeat this, do it a bunch of times. I get some messages from some of you guys that are like, hey, you know, I can't do this one step. Repetition's your best friend, okay? I can't tell you how many times I did a step throughout my career that I couldn't do. Or, actually, that doesn't make a whole lot of sense. I tried to do a step, couldn't do it. I had to do it a million times, and then once I got it, I got it, and then I was using it throughout my career. So it's just one of those things where repetition's your best friend. Keep doing it, don't give up, and as always, have fun. That's what this is all about, just fun, okay? Let's have some music on, let's do it, guys, here we go. How you do that emote. If you guys have any other requests, put them in the comment section below. I will read them and I will make a list, and we will do those emotes here on this channel. Until next week, I will see you guys later. Have a good one. Peace out.